and right and left. Woo!
We here, PA, York, about to go in here and check Mike out. Let's go.
Go in here and get stared at. Be different, literally, in this area. Hey, maybe we not. Well, maybe we are.
Maybe we are. Probably are, babe.
I'm guessing we're going to be real different up in this motherfucker.
How you having an event and you ain't got no swipe?
I know, right?
Where we at again?
York.
Whee! That's where we at.
Mike.
How are you? I'm Mike.
Yeah.
Mike, Ty, Mike. What's up, man?
What's up, brother?
How you feel?
Fine. I broke this, man.
Broke it?
It's too strong, man.
No, what else to tell, man?
There's a lot more females. There's tons of females.
This is intermission, right?
Yeah, it's 45 minutes.
Okay. Damn.
How much show, man?
We're talking about, here you go. All right, so we at the USBF. Bodybuilding physique, bikini figure competition in York, PA. I'm here representing Team GYG for my boy Mike. We're gonna see my man Mike walk away with the first. And here we go. And we got kicked out.
I like the way this look though. It has like a real dramatic effect to it.
Hell yeah, Mike.
If you want to spread out just a little bit more so we get these quick pictures, okay? Second place trophy goes to competitor number 9, Raymond Hunter. First place trophy goes to number 10, Ian.
And face forward. Let's see a front double bicep.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy. Why? Yeah, buddy.
And relax. Front lat spread.
Squeeze.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
And relax. Quarter turn to your right. Side chest.
Oh yeah, this is you, buddy.
Come on.
Yeah, that's your mother shot.
Woo! And relax. Side chest. Side tricep.
This is you. Striations, baby. Come on. There they are. There they are.
Woo!
Sweet!
And relax. How about a little pose down music for these gentlemen?
Have fun,
buddy. The hard work is done.
Woo!
That's it. Woo! Nice, buddy. All good, buddy.
Let's go, Mike.
My man. Get it, hold that.
It was awesome, really cool. The best part I enjoyed the most was the women, of course, because like they were really fit. And you can see they was on top of their step for the most part. Some of the guys, BS they way through. You agree? So it was cool. Well put together. Good?
Yes, it is. To be motivated enough to want to come back. After back surgeries, Mike had back surgeries. He got screws in his back.
You don't go on stage for no more than about 5 minutes.
Right.
But you can put months of dedication and hard work into this to get up on that stage for 5 minutes. So congratulations to Mike on that.
I agree.